gather before me and hear my tale. The great King Arthur, who once wielded the mighty sword known as Excalibur, brought together his loyal knights to determine what would become of the ancient blade. They had grown old and tired, and it would soon be time to find a champion worthy enough to wield Excalibur. So, with a binding magic, Merlin placed the sword back into the stone, sealing it until the day a true champion presented themselves. Decades have passed, and yet no one has proven worthy to claim the sword. Many have tried, and all have failed. Just like the rest, you have but 1 hour to attempt to unravel the mysteries and overcome the trials that Arthur and his knights have created. I sense in you great power, one that will hopefully be able to unlock the mighty Excalibur from the stone and become the new protector of Camelot.